very common perennial broadleaf weed that we have throughout Florida is dollarweed. So dollarweed is a very distinctive weed in that it's the only one that I know of that has a stem that comes up and attaches to a center circular leaf. It also has very shiny leaves, very leathery in texture. So dollarweed is a more of an aquatic species than anything. You can see it growing in a lot of aquatic or very wet environments. And so when it's in lawns or landscapes, it's often in areas that are being over irrigated or areas that aren't draining poorly, that are draining poorly. So dollarweed spreads, it spreads mostly vegetatively. It's gonna spread by deep rhizomes in the soil that will spread in all directions. So it is a spreading perennial weed. If you ever do see the flowers, it'll be these little small white flowers in this umbel on the end of a flower stalk. But a lot of times in the landscape, you won't ever see it flower. Dollarweed can grow in sun or shade, but the thing that is consistent is you'll typically find it in wet areas. A weed that is very similar to dollarweed that spreads kind of in the same way and is often confused with dollarweed is Dichondra. So Dichondra is another perennial broadleaf weed, but the main difference, and it spreads by rhizomes just like dollarweed will, but the main difference between Dichondra and dollarweed is Dichondra has more of a pony's foot shaped leaf. So you see the leaf has more of a U-shape or pony's foot shaped leaf. And that's why one of the common names for Dichondra is pony's foot weed. For more information on weed identification, contact your local University of Florida IFAS Extension office.